Thank you. My name is Jacob. I'm a senior from Millard North.
Call back!
And this is my poem, I Am. I'm an alcoholic, though I've never drank beer or wine or whiskey, but I've had a burning mouth from the words that rip their claws along my insides, a dragon with rage seething from every scale, and I've counted days by the things that start to pile up around me, not glass bottles, but soda cans and empty plates, childish garbage, and from what piles up inside me, canned up guilt from the time I did not dance, from the hugs I did not give, the words I did not say, parts of my emptied heart broken and swept out by hatred and dread, dead thoughts of a life I could have had, of a person I dearly miss, of things I should have done, thoughts that I have to keep killing, through suffering, through smiling, through driving on a cool night with the windows up, yelling at nothing until my ears are ringing with everything inside me. I am a heroin user. Though I have never been given shots of more than just vaccines, but I have holes in my legs and arms and neck from the foreign lives I self-inject that make it hard to move and lift and breathe when they leave. The needle dulls, staring and tabbing, but just continue. One person after the other chasing the dragon forever. Leaden muscles torn from flinching at the ghosts. Only I see of people dead and people breathing. The stuff in my veins is killing me, but it's keeping me alive. I am a smoker. Though I have never held a cigarette in my mouth, never blew out tobacco smoke from tarred up lungs, but I have laid in snow, cold and smooth, puffing out steam like a dragon, like a child, like an addict. I miss these moments. I should stop before I overdose on the angst that corrodes my throat when I scream words quietly into paper. But I am an arsonist, though I have only burned my papers and my skin. But I have seen so many fires flicker and shudder beneath the eyes of strangers. I've felt burn scars in the hearts of other people, cauterizing the cracks left from those they do not talk about. I've nursed my own blisters on my hands and feet, pain searing. I've felt flame lick at my sanity from all sides, covered my ears to suffocate it, to stop hearing the roar of the red beast, covered my throat to suffocate me, to stop hearing the beat of my heart in my ears. I consume what I need to live like flame on paper, set alight by the dragons, the monsters inside of people I love, burning fast, running out of material to destroy, to create on, to survive on, sending embers through the air to be carried a little further by the breeze. And yet quiet voices from the past, from people that live but are different now, whisper some days that I'm okay, that I'll be fine if I let them forgive me and live the rest of my life for the people I never chose to have but came to me regardless. I just need to take the first steps, whispers the 7-year-old me dressed in paper mache scales, breathing cardboard flames, who not all the time hates me, even though I grew up and tried to leave him behind, because he has more heart than me. Thank you.